can always make it work. We've been struggling with this trailer for since the beginning of time. Well, not since Tom's particular, but since the beginning of the pro.
Any predictions, early predictions from this, for this weekend?
What?
The four-wheeler's not making it.
No?
What time is it? 9:19? We got to hit the road, bro. So we got to stop, get beer. What, you doing an interview?
Yeah.
About what?
I was just asking any early predictions.
Oh,
any.
Fuck some shit.
who's going to break? Who's not sending it? I could call one.
I ain't sending it.
Baloney.
I'm going to send it, but.
2 hours later.
Look how dry that pond is.
Oh, my God. So.
I don't care. I'll dive off in that bitch.
Where we at?
We are at River Run ATV Park in Jacksonville, Texas.
Are you pumped?
There's Bud.
He's done.
Yeah, look, Bud.
Turn it. You can hit everything now.
No.
No?
Well, I don't have to fix nothing.
That's what I'm saying.
How you doing?
Good.
See y'all.
Yeah. Long time, brother.
It has been a while.
It's been too long.
Too long.
It's been too long.
Way too long.
Well, hell, we've been riding quite a bit. Y'all ain't been riding there as much.
No, we just hit some bean and then here.
We've been here like four times since last week.
What the hell? And then y'all got the new camper now?
Yeah, yeah. They're easy to set up. We're all set up and ready to go.
Yeah.
Jerry's the only one we seen come in. He said he was here. I was setting up stuff when he came in, evidently.
One of my little work buddies, my buddy that works with me, he should be pulling up any minute here.
I think, well, Alan going to be.
Now everybody else is going to be this evening.
Be later this evening.
Yeah. That's all right, though. Hey, we'll cruise around and see what they got.
Right. Blake.
It's going to be dusty.
True.
We'll ride and bike, drive all right. While y'all unload.
All right. Same cabin as usual.
Your dress. Hey!
Y'all
no.
All right, we pull up the River Run and Gary got his Pro R out here and the dude done put damn 60s on this thing and we're gonna see what all's done to it.
What you think, Gary? Would you like it or what?
I like it. I'm ready to see what it'll do. That's for sure.
Hell yeah. You got triple link. PFAB. He's still got a few more things to get, springs, and everybody's making jokes about that little winch right there. That is pretty funny.
Yeah, we're gonna burn it up for sure.
Ball joint delete.
A little bit more to go and we'll be there.
It is a damn monster. Man, the sun's just wrong right now.
Oh, I know it.
Chase cut these tires for him. He just got them back yesterday. He cut 105 pounds off of them and they still 225 pounds apiece.
come. Oh.
What happened?
First hole failed. I said that Can-Am's good for something. I mean, it pulled y'all big asses out.
What you got?
What you got?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Bryson ride with you because he already broke.
It's that Can-Am. Hey, that Can-Am ain't nothing but a paperweight.
He's wasted money. Money well wasted for sure.
I ain't got a ride in the trailer for you. Yeah, we're waiting on him to try it, and then I'll go in.
You probably got it.
I don't know. It's pretty bad.
Yeah, but you're...
It's pretty gumbo.
It is gumbo.
It may not have a bottom.
Thank you.
any bigger, you ain't riding.
Let's assess the damages already.
Both plants are trash.
We got 5 minutes of riding in. All right.
Hit the power line.
Hit the power line. And I had spent easily probably over what 10 hours fixing this thing in total, between the diff and the snorkels. But so we came over here and it was leaking. So I was like, I don't wonder why it's leaking. I look right here. Guess what too? Look, it's not even on the belt box.
That's always a good time.
I got a ride.
But after all this is done, Kobe said he's gonna sell him the tonsil tickler for $5,000.
$5,000 for tonsil.
Just to get him in a Polaris.
That's what he said. Yeah.
I don't even care. This thing is, I want it gone.
Get out of here.
Hey.
I don't care. You can say hey. I want it gone.
Get out of here, man. I'm saying.
Well,
good day, mate.
Keg of fireball, bro.
All right, Alan just got here. We about to down our first one.
Hello.
Alan and
Anita.
Ashley. Yeah, milfing ain't easy.
Here we go.
See it.
Bottomless trails.
Bottomless trails, baby.
A few moments later.
coming
yeah!
in.
He got it.
Oh, yeah, he'll go through. I think he'll make it.
I do, too. Come on, bud.